name is Lenora Henry. I am a BSMS senior concentrating in the Biomechanics and Human Performance concentration. My mentors were Dr. Barbie, who is the director of the Clinical Immersion Program here at Drexel, as well as Dr. Vinay Nadkarni, who is an attending physician at Children's Hospital of Philadelphia, also known as CHOP. At CHOP, Dr. Nadkarni has students create three new ideas every day. They don't necessarily have to be new ideas, but they are three new research topics or something that you saw in your clinical experience that day. So for one of the projects, I had to also contemplate the legal aspects of it. So I also went to the law school at Drexel and Penn to be able to look into different cases that may be affected by this certain product or idea that I wanted to pursue. I became more interested in wound healing. And so actually there is a lab here at Drexel with Dr. Lewin, where he uses ultrasound as a means for healing wounds. So I was able to work with Dr. Barbie in order to contact Dr. Lewin and Dr. Weingarten, who he works with in a clinic, and actually see how this worked. However, while we were doing the project and we were learning how they measure the output of the device, we realized that the output of the device, the voltage output, wasn't consistent during the treatment time. So we decided to approach this problem by considering multiple different factors, both externally and internally within the device, in collaboration with the researchers. And as a result of our improvement, we were able to downsize the size of the product. What impressed me the most about the clinical immersion experience was how approachable all of the doctors and different researchers and clinical professionals were, because a lot of them have a wide range of concentrations and research projects that they've done. However, when you approach them about a different idea that you might have or a different perspective about a product that they may be using, they're very open to your feedback, even though that you don't know as much. And so sometimes what I've learned is that it's the simplest solution that is something that someone outside of the field may approach for a problem that they may have or they may not know they have.